Top 10 Bollywood celebrities who met with serious accidents on sets. Life of an actor is not just about clicking glamorous pictures and walking on red carpets. An actor has to go through a lot of blood and sweat to give the perfect shot. It is not just about creating a movie, but it is about creating a span of hours where your audience lives what you are playing. And, to give you the best on screens, the actors go through a lot behind the cameras. But, sometimes, this struggle turns into accidents, so, today I bring the 10 most amazing actors who went through injuries and accidents while shooting. SHAH RUKH Khan in Dulha Mil Gaya. SRK may be the perfectionist, but when it comes to accidents, you can trust any. The same happened when King Khan was shooting for the movie Dulha Mil Gaya as a guest appearance, but the actor got a serious shoulder injury while shooting which took months to heal and repair. Salman Khan in Wanted. Salman Khan might have a body of bullets, but when he was shooting for his movie Wanted, he couldn't help but get injured. This happened when he was performing a stunt, and suddenly got his right arm ligament torn. The acting was continued after Salman Khan recovered. Abhishek Bachchan in Bal Bachchan. When it is Rohit Shetty, you have to risk your life, which is why Abhishek Bachchan got 6 stitches near his eye, and some serious injury on his hands and legs while performing in the movie Bal Bachchan. This happened as he fell down from a rickshaw while shooting. Akshay Kumar in Rowdy Rathore. While working on Rowdy Rathore, which was directed by Prabhu Deva, Akshay Kumar went through a serious shoulder injury while performing one of his Daredevil scenes. But, all the pain was worth it as the movie was super hit on the box office. Neil Nitin Mukesh in Players. In 2011, the movie Players made a huge profit on the box office, but no one knows the struggle behind this thrilling movie. As Neil, who was working on an action scene, got 4 fractures during an accident, but the actor showed his professionalism and continued working. Hrithik Roshan in Agnipathy. Directed by Karan Malhotra, this is a sequel movie with the same name. This was a great shot to Hrithik's career but a negative one to his health, as the star went through a lot of pain and tests because of the movie, as he was responsible for a great sequel. Ranveer Singh in Gundae. You cannot disagree that Gundae was one of the best movies of Ranveer Singh, but he had to pay for it. The star, not during a stunt, but while dancing, lost his balance and came crashing down from the platform, for which he had to bear several stitches on his face. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan in Keki. First woman in our list, yes, Aishwarya got injured while performing in the movie Kuki. This happened when the jeep she was sitting in got out of control. Aish suffered a fracture on her foot and some deep bruises. John Abraham in Shoot Out at Waitala. You won't believe what made John injured. Yes, unexpectedly his CO star Anil Kapoor shot a blank bullet close to him, which got him a burnt neck, and also a wound on his collarbone. The wound is still seen on his face, but the actor was out of risk. Amitabh Bachchan in Cooley. The star, Amitabh Bachchan, gave a lot of super hit movie to Bollywood, but he also received some injuries, and this was the biggest one. This all happened when Amitabh jumped on the table, but mistakenly the corner hit his abdomen, which resulted in severe internal injuries. The moment of Amitabh's accident is marked with a freeze frame, and a message is displayed in English, Hindi, and Urdu. This is the shot in which Amitabh Bachchan was seriously injured. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Source: https